very warm welcome to all those pretty girls who want to know whether the Moroccan silk serum from Levon lives up to the hype it has created. Let's see whether it's worth your money or not. This is the smaller variant which I have. It is a 30 ml pack and it's priced at 149 rupees. The larger pack, which is the 60 ml pack, is priced at 269 rupees and can be bought at stores across India. Coming to the packaging of this product, it is super cute. It will sit on your dresser like a really cute pink colored bottle. It has a transparent packaging, so you can see the amount of product that is left inside. The cap is transparent. It comes with a pump and a light pinkish colored bottle. It is plastic, so yeah, you can travel with it and it will not break. But I advise you that you cover it up with the plastic whenever you're traveling with it, because mine was an online buy and when I received it, it was leaking. So this area tends to leak a bit, this one. So yeah, either seal it with the cello tape or cover it entirely with the plastic so that you do not have Moroccan silk serum on the rest of the products you've packed this with. The pump is super nice because it lets you control the amount of product you're applying on your hair. Serum tends to weigh down your hair, so if you apply a lot of serum, then yeah, you will end up with like flat looking hair. The earlier serum which I had from Habib's was a much more denser product and it did not have any pump. So yeah, I ended up applying a lot of serum and made my hair look like flat and limp. So this will not do it. And coming to the claims, it detangles your hair, prevents breakage with Moroccan argan oil, vitamin E and UV filters. It does detangle your hair because serums are meant to do that. It will prevent breakage because it detangles your hair. There's less pressure applied on your hair, so yeah, it will prevent breakage in the process. Whether it has Moroccan argan oil or not, well, you have to go to the lab to test it. But as far as my knowledge goes, Moroccan argan oil is supposed to be this deep yellow ochre colored oil. And this is a completely transparent liquid. So I presume that a very small precise amount of the Moroccan argan oil or the extracts of it may have been put into this product. It has vitamin E, probably yes. And does it have UV filters? There is no parameter to measure that because the hair does not, you know, tan when you go out in the sun. So I have no parameters to measure whether it has UV filters or not. Now, coming back to the quality of the product, it will not weigh your hair down. So if you have thin, limp hair, then yeah, by all means go for this product. It will eliminate the frizz and will not weigh your hair down. Now if you have hair like me, which is curly, a little dry and coarse, then no, it will not restore moisture into your hair. It will probably detangle it, but it will and bring a bit of sheen probably, but it will not, you know, make your hair like texturally smooth as such. Now if you see my earlier video, then you will see that I was completely in awe of this product, but that was the first day I had applied it and it did make my hair really smooth and soft. But now, come to think of it, the second day after applying this product, all the sheen and smoothness went away and came back my frizzy hair, so I was a little disappointed. This product which I was using earlier from Habib's, it did make my hair soft for about 3 days. That is the maximum duration of the time when I do not wash my hair. So 3 days is more than enough for me. This product does not do it. So yeah, I'm not very happy. It's not very highly priced for 149 rupees and 269 rupees for the small and large packs respectively. But I do not think that I will buy this product again because it does not work for my hair as much as I expected it to. So yeah, let me know whether you applied this product on your hair, whether you liked it or not. What are your reviews? What are your comments in the comment box below? Subscribe and please do let me know the different products you want me to review. I'll rush to the mall, get it and review it just for you. So yeah. शुक्रिया, प्लीज़।